You hardly even know when I try to show you. This song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early when maybe we can sleep. Making banana pancakes till I guess the weekend. We could pretend it all the time. Well, can't you see that it's just spring? Ain't no need to go outside. Just maybe like a ukulele. Mama made a baby. Really don't mind the breakfast, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady, love me. Love to lay you lazy. We could close the curtains, pretend like there's no world outside. We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. Can't you see, can't you see? Ain't no need, ain't no need.
Konichiwa.
Fancy clothes, Lord knows that these could keep us warm just like those. And what about your soul? Is it cold? Is it straight from the mold and ready to be sold? And cars and phones and diamond rings, bling bling, those are only removable things. What about your mind? Does it shine? Are there things that concern you more than your time? Gone, going, gone, everything gone. Give a damn, gone be the toy. Vero no tote, gone people. All awkward with their things gone. And look at you out to make a deal. You try to be appealing, but you lose your peel. And what about those shoes you're in today? They'll do no good on them bridges you burnt along the way. Oh, you willing to sell anything gone with your hurt? Leave your footprints, we'll shame them with our words. Gone people. All careless and consumed, gone, gone, going, gone, everything gone, give a damn, gone be the tori, if they don't know tote, gone people, all awkward with their things gone.
Spoke was a bore. Maybe it's because they had seen
all of the previews on the TV screen. This part is good and that's well understood, so you should laugh if you know what I mean. It's all relative. Even if you don't understand, then it's all understood. Especially if you don't understand, well, it's all just because. And even if we don't understand, well, it's all just believe. Well, everyone knows what went down, because the news was spread all over town. The fact is only what you believe. The fact and fiction work as a team. Always fiction in the end. The content against the pen. The context is never the same. It's all relative. So even if you don't, even if you don't understand, especially if you don't understand, well, it's all just because. And even if we don't understand, well, it's all just believe. I was reading a book. Maybe it was a magazine. Suggestions on where to place faith. Suggestions on what to believe. But I read somewhere you've got to beware. You can't believe anything you read. But a good book is good and that's well understood. So don't even question if you know what I mean. It's all relative. Thank you. And I would turn on the TV, but it's so embarrassing to see all the other people. I don't know what they mean. And it was magic at first. It let everyone down. And now this whole world is gonna hurt. Turn that back down. Turn it around.
Here's a song if there's any surfers in the house tonight.
Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. I've wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. 'Cause you've seen it all. You've seen it all. I've watched the men who rode you switch from sails to steam, and in your belly you hold the treasures few have ever seen, and most of them are dreams. Most of them are dreams. Well, yes, I am a pirate, a few hundred years too late. The cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an under 40 victim of fate, arriving too late, arriving too late. I've done a bit of smuggling, well, I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast. It's never meant to last. It's never meant to last. Well, I've been drunk now for over 2 weeks. I've passed out and I've rallied and I've sprung a few leaks. But I've gotta stop wishing. I've gotta go fishing down to rock bottom. Just a few friends. Just a few friends. With just a few friends. Just a few friends.
Gavin,
you're gonna need to kick that a little bit, buddy. You can. Try this one. You try to sell something that just can't be bought. Say it's the latest and the greatest, but I know that it's not. Want me to be somebody you don't want to be. Didn't even exist last year, but now it's what we need. Oh no, not me. Oh no, not me. 'Cause I'm heading home. I'm heading home. Trying to tear down something that should never be torn. Guess it won't be green around here when they're born. Once it's really gone, then it's really gone for good. Just because you can't don't mean that you should. No. Oh no, not here. Oh no, not now. 'Cause I'm heading home. I'm heading home. Something that you never saw. Think about something that you never thought. And
If you're gonna give, give everything you got. Oh yeah, right here. Oh yeah, right now. 'Cause I'm heading home. I'm heading home. I'm heading home. I'm heading home. Oh yeah, right here. Oh yeah, right now. 'Cause we're heading home. We're heading home. We're heading home. We're heading home.
Close to heaven.
You gotta, oh, I can put it up. You ready? One, two, come on, two, three, four. The air was more than young. Crab on the top. The air was more than hungry, and the heat was more than human, and the cars were swearing, spitting diesel fuel. The bulls were running wild because they're big and mean and sacred, and the children were playing cricket with no shoes. The next morning we woke up, man, with a 7-hour drive. There we were stuck in Port Blair, where boats break and children stand. And there were so many fewer questions when stops and just the holes of heaven. There were so many fewer questions when stops and just the holes of heaven.
They want to get the ticket.
Ah. 2曲ジャック歌ったら2枚くれるって。
12 to something to I
just a waste of her energy. Don't you know that she's just wasting my time? So why don't we get together and we could waste everything tonight? This life's just a waste of our time. So why don't we get together and we could waste everything tonight? And we could waste, and we could waste, and we could waste it all. Everybody thinks that everybody knows about everybody else. Nobody knows anything about themselves, 'cause they're all worried about everybody else. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't you know now? You should know by now. You should know.
Got our friend Money Mark here. We want to invite Money Mark up here to do this couple of songs with us right now. Put your hands together for Money Mark.
Machines become our hands.
our feet become the wheels, and then the wheels become the cars, and then the rigs begin to drill, and the drilling goes too far. Things can go bad and make you wanna run away, but as we grow older, horizon begins to puzzle. Anger, don't you stop too close, 'cause people are lonely and only animals with fancy shoes. Hallelujah, zigzag, nothing, and misery is on the loose, 'cause people are lonely and only animals with too many tools that can build all the junk that we sell. Ah, oh, sometime, and it make you wanna yell that things can go bad. As we grow older, rising begins to fade away, begin to fade away, begin to fade, 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 begin to fade away.
It's just make-believe. You can't believe everything you see. So baby, close your eyes. The lullabies on the news tonight. Well, who's the one to decide that it would be alright
music behind the news tonight. Well, Mama said, you can't believe everything you hear. The diegetic world is so unclear. So baby, close your ears. On the news tonight. On the news tonight. The unobtrusive tones on the news tonight. We used to read a fairy tale to our children. We'd send them off to dream with a conversation. But now we just switch on the television. They're gonna learn to love with no imagination. We send them off to dream with too much information. They're gonna learn to love with no imagination. Why don't the newscasters cry when they read about people who die? At least they could be decent enough to put just a tear in their eyes. But Mama said, it's just make-believe. You can't believe anything you see. So baby, close your eyes, the lullaby.
Frames can't get times like these, times like those, for the bee will be, and so it goes, and it always goes on and on and on and on and on, on and on and on and on and on it goes. There's always been laughing, crying, birth and dying, boys and girls with hearts that take and give and break, heal and grow and recreate and raise and nurture, but then hurt in time to times like these, in times like those, what will be, and so it goes. And there'll always be stopping, going fast and slow, and action, reaction, and sticks and stones and broken bones. Those for peace and those for war, and God bless these ones, not those ones, but these ones. Made times like these, and times like those, what will be, and so it goes. And it always goes on and on and on and on. Somehow I know it won't be the same. Somehow I know it won't be the same. But somehow I know it can't be the same. Somehow I know it'll never be the same.
ありがとう。
wishes might find their way into my dreams tonight. But I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things for tomorrow night's dreams. But they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. Follow these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene. I'd be under the impression I was living in a dream with only two, just me and you. Now so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. It's always better when we're together. We'll look at them stars when we're together. It's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. And I believe in memories. They look so pretty when I sleep. Yeah, now when I wake up, you look so pretty sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words that I could say. But I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Yeah, the first record was it's called Brushfire Fairy Tales. It was basically recorded the whole thing in 6 days. We did it in a recording studio in LA called Grandmaster. We had all the songs finished. We just got in there and busted them out in pretty much one to three takes on every song, and that was it. The second record, we recorded it down here in the mango tree in our little studio. It was cool because I'd met a friend of mine, Mario Caldado Jr., and did a bunch of the Beastie Boys stuff. We just got along well, and he was the one that brought up to me. He's like, why don't you just make a studio in Hawaii and record over there? And I said, can I even do that? And he said, sure, and helped me design it and everything. And so we changed the garage over here into a studio. And then this new one, it was kind of a different experience for me. It was nice. We didn't have all the songs finished, so there was actually a lot of creativity going on in the studio that was kind of a different thing. Usually we use the studio just to sort of track, and this time we were having a lot of fun jams.
My part was real tight.
A lot of the hooks we already had, and sort of the first verse and what the song was about was already set, and then it was just a matter of finishing off things and deciding which path you wanted to go to finish the song, because it could sort of be about two things still. And so sometimes I would say, okay, I'd wake up and think I gotta write before everybody else gets in the studio, and I try to sit around with a guitar and a piece of paper and a pencil and come up with something, and it's just such a dry way to try to do it, and it feels so fake. Because I've never really tried to do that before, just sit around and try to write a song, go, it's time to write a song. They just come or they don't. And so that never helps, just sitting around with the pencil. I just ended up with a couple of lines that later I'd look at and just say, God, what pathetic lines. They're so forced. And then the days that I would go, my brother would call me and be, one of my two brothers would call and say, oh man, get out of the studio, you're blowing it, the waves are perfect right now. And I'd go down and surf really good, you know, waves down there. Then I'd come up with something. sitting out in the water, you just subconsciously start singing a melody when you're surfing. It just sort of goes with it, the rhythm. And so I came up with a lot of the songs out there.
Somebody's sake now, please close your eyes now, please get some sleep and know that if I knew all the answers I would not hold them from you. Know all of the things that I know we told each other, there is no other way. And too much silence can be misleading. Drifting, I could hear it in the way that you're breathing. We don't really need to find reason, 'cause out the same door that it came, we're leaving, it's leaving. Leaving like a day that's done and part of a season. Resolve is just a concept, as dead as the leaves, but at least we could dream. Resolving between all these days when we wake, our minds will be free to go to sleep and know that if I knew all the answers, I would not hold them from you. Know all of the things that I know we told each other, there is no other way.
My favorite songs are the ones that start out as jokes. Usually on my answering machine, I'll sing a song about how the weather's too nice so we're not around, and then I'll take that melody and switch it around and make it into something that ends up on a record. Or a song just to make my wife laugh. Like, there's a song called Banana Pancakes on this record, and it's just all about how, why don't we just sleep in, make some banana pancakes and hang out and just pretend like there's no world outside of the house. And that's a song that you never think they're actually gonna be on the record. They always just start out as a joke, and then if they do make it on there, they're usually my favorite ones because they don't take themselves too serious. A song called Breakdown started when I was in France. We were traveling on tour, And that was a situation, we were on this train going from Paris out to Hossegor. Actually, it ended up being one of the funnest shows that we did all year. It was out on the beach in Hossegor, France. But on the way, I just remember thinking, I don't want to have to sing these songs again tonight. I hope this train breaks down. And we were going through all these cool towns with these brick walls and things, and I kept thinking, it'd be really nice if this train just broke down and we could just take a walk around this town. And
well, this engine screams out loud, centipede gonna crawl westbound. So I don't even make a sound, cause it's gonna sting me when I leave this town. And all the people in the street that I never get to meet, these tracks don't bend somehow. And I got no time that I got to get to where I don't need to be.